Hi, my name is Liz, and today I'm going to be showing Jim here how to use the Libby app available at Pierce County Library System. So when you're in the book, reading the title itself, one of the great features about Libby is you have the capabilities of modifying how you view the font and the page and the coloring to best suit for you. So for example, when we tap on here and get our additional menus up, over here on those three bars in the upper right-hand corner, you're able to access reading settings. And over here, you can modify your text scale. So you can make it a lot larger for yourself. So essentially you could take a standard book and make it into a large type book. And additionally, some people, the black text on the white is rather bright. And so you can actually change it to a sepia tone, making it a little easier on your eyes with that contrast. You can also make it dark. Some folks really like to read white or grayscale on a black. And so you're able to change to any of those. Even if folks have dyslexia, there is actually the Open Dyslexic font that people can turn on to help them read books easier for them.